Ready?
750.
Like people want my new shoes again. An early Christmas gift to myself again. Ready?
What I'm telling you is I'm lying.
She wasn't agreeing with that.
It's a stupid agreement.
And I can't.
Well, she wasn't agreeing with that.
Tell me directly. Maybe you can do that to your wife. You don't do that to me.
Sorry, Your
Honor. You have a 5-month-old dog that you weren't taking care of. And she said...
Good gift.
She had taken to the
dog. What did he do? What did they do?
Which means that somebody, because you were in an accident and your wife has 3 young children, wasn't taking care of the dog for a while. So she's going to show me the bill from the place where she had to take the dog to have it professionally dematted. Do you understand what I'm saying? You don't know why it is? Because you were hobbling around after being in an accident and your wife has 3 children and she couldn't take care of the dog. That is why. That is why. Using a walker to take care of the dog.
It's champions.
Pay attention. You weren't taking care of the dog, and neither was your wife, which is why she has to take it in to be taken care of the day after.
I call these mental ill shoes.
Exchanged or should have been exchanged.
The fabric.
So far, you told me
the fabric.
The paper for $7.50 or an ad on Facebook, and she should have paid you $7.50 because you say that's the agreement that you came up with. And you say what she did was, she came back to pay you, took the dog, and then came back with only $300.
That's it, folks.
So you said, bring me back the dog, I'm not taking the $300.
Tomorrow, I'm singing a song.
You sold the dog.
It's Charlie Ostanche special.
Right. Can I
see tomorrow, guys.
Why?
See you later.
She,
catch you later.
She told the dog because she
nope.
Wanted to know if, she,
nope.
if he can be a servant.
Nope.